The wall belonging to Christ the Center Ministries collapsed on Thursday night at around 1:30 a.m., killing the occupants of the neighboring Grathatched house.
The whole wall has some cracks. There is what we call solder work. So we are in touch with the school to bring on board the engineer because of the solder work that was done.
According to the police, three people were killed on Thursday night after heavy rains led to a wall to fall on the Grathatched house they were sleeping in.
And we are tasking the school to put down all this space, because you can see now this ballast can even fall. And we lose more people.
The wall is believed to have been constructed in 2015 by an engineer from Cracks Engineering Company Limited. However, the heavy rains caused a crack on the wall and it fell on a nearby hut where four people were asleep. Three people, a mother and her two daughters, died on the spot, while one boy survived.
It is very, very unfortunate for somebody to die in such a way. As government, we are very, very concerned that such a thing can happen and take lives that are still young.
The deceased are 25-year-old Anena Mercy and her two daughters, Lagom Tracy, who was 4 years old, and Lamaro Abigail, who was 2 years old at the time of their death. The incident has shocked many people. The police are calling for calm in the area as they pledge to bring the engineer to book.
We urge you to remain calm the way we are now, because the school and the community, the dear ones who have lost their lives, they are, this is a school where we have kids, right? And these are neighbors of the school.
By press time, mediation led by the area councillor for Geoffrey Akena had started between the family and Christ the Center Ministries, while the Badege Laibi Division Mayor Patrick Lumumba is asking the school to compensate the family by building a permanent house.
School mere kinen kakany kakaplot in wing for family achiel kinen kamo buyub or mabe.
The bodies were taken to Gulu Regional Referral Hospital as investigations into the matter continue. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.